The Gospels of Matthew and Luke are the ones to record the birth of Jesus in Bethlehem. 1,000 years earlier, this was the hometown of King David, and I'm standing at the very place where a very old Christian tradition locates the place where Jesus was born. This plaque is marking the very spot of his delivery, and in the back, these lights are lit over a trough-looking like indentation, the manger where baby Jesus was placed, and the three lampstands over here are arguing to be the very place where the three wise men from the east came to visit and adore the newborn, offer him gifts of gold, myrrh, and frankincense. Combined with Nazareth, Capernaum, Jerusalem, and the baptism site, this is one of the holiest Christian sites in the Holy Land.